Questo è il mio amico francese.
Monsieur, from Montreal. Oui. Ha avuto una bellissima idea. Sta seduto al posto più bello di Vittoria. L'unico posto che veramente si può vedere un po' di verde. Si vedono le barchette lì, le macchine. No, nothing. They refused my application for the scooter. Yeah. I was 5 years ago. Yeah, I applied for it. And I got no food, an empty fridge. I got no money, nix. I haven't been eating for 4 days now. I'm trying to be without food, without water, without shelter, without hope, without love. I want to leave Alcatraz. This is not Victoria. This is Alcatraz, Los Angeles. This is the hell, the penitentiary, the purgatory. Tell you guys, all of you. Yeah. I'm making a YouTube movie. CBC, ABC, CIA, FBI, Gestapo, Police, Victoria, Bylaw, American, Dollars, US, Government, Obama, Harper, Moroni, La Regina, quella cretina con la bicicletta e con la carretta nel Government del Canada oggi nella città di Vittoria, che siamo messi qui a questo disgusting lifestyle after 60 years working in Canada. That's all I get from the Canadian government: a shopping cart full of shit and some plastic bottles and some garbage that the tourists of Vittoria leave behind when they leave. And that's all what we got here in Vittoria for now, at this time. We got a parking lot full of shitty, scrappy cars that have been sitting here for the last 200 years. We got the boats here, just for anybody here. Yeah, oh, they are just sitting there for I don't know what. And we got a $100 billion building over there, empty. I don't know why. And we got one guy here that is collecting cigarette butts and drinking garbage and getting food poisoning and living in plastic bag for the rest of his life, since I know him for the last 10 years that I've been living here in Vittoria. And then we got my buddy over there. He's looking, see, what the heck is doing now today? He decided to make a movie. He doesn't even realize that my name is Francesco Di Girifalco, YouTube Italia. And this is one of my friends here in Vittoria. Just happened to be there. And, yeah, what else can I say? Now I'm going to go back to my buddy and talk to him a little bit. Bang.